क्वेश्चन सेज इन द गिवन केमिकल रिएक्शन इन दिस रिएक्शन जेड इज वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई जेड ओके वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई व्हाट इज द स्पीसी प्रेजेंट इन प्लेस ऑफ जेड ओके इफ यू लुक एट द इक्वेशन वेरी क्लोजली यू कैन सी एच प्लस आयन इज गिवन हियर इट मीन्स दैट केमिकल रिएक्शन इज टेकिंग प्लेस इन एसिडिक मीडियम and this equation is already balanced because you can see coefficients are given here coefficients means you don't need to balance the equation you need to just identify the spc present at z okay if you look at the equation we have this is what mno4 plus no sorry mno4 minus and this is what h2o2 is there And this is H plus ion is there. Other side we have Z, and it is O2 is there, and then we have water molecule is there. Okay. You can see this is hydrogen peroxide. In peroxide, oxygen is present in what? Minus one oxidation number. And this is oxygen molecule present in zero oxidation number because it is a neutral molecule. If you compare the oxidation numbers, so you can see minus one to zero. There is an increase in oxidation numbers. And in redox reaction, we have learned like increase in oxidation number. Increase in oxidation number is always oxidation reaction, and decrease in oxidation number is always reduction reaction. Very interesting. So since there is increase in oxidation number minus one to zero in case of oxygen, it is undergoing what? Oxidation reaction. Hydrogen peroxide is undergoing oxidation reaction, hence it will be acting as reducing agent. Then if I talk about this substance given here, it is supposed to undergo what a reduction reaction. If you calculate the oxidation number 4 to Z minus 1 is there, means manganese is present in plus 7 oxidation numbers. Means whatever the species is going to come here, it is supposed to have lower oxidation number than plus 7. Anyway, this is the highest oxidation number of manganese. Okay, so obviously it will undergo reduction reaction. You might have learned about permanganate ion. It can participate in a chemical reaction in three different medium: acidic medium, basic medium, as well as neutral medium. We have learned MnO4 minus participates in different medium. In acidic medium, okay, it converts into Mn2 plus. Mn2 plus. In basic medium, it converts into MnO4 and it is 2 minus. And in neutral medium, it converts into MnO2 is there. Remember. Now, if you look at the equation, you can see H plus ion is given here. H plus ion means this reaction is taking place in acidic medium. And in acidic medium, MnO4 minus always converts into Mn2 plus. Remember. This flow chart very interesting here we got a option Mn2 plus okay a basic medium OH minus ion is given here then we can go for MnO4 2 minus okay so Z is what Mn2 plus and we answered this question only from H plus ion reaction taking place in acidic medium